haven't seen Boozer Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Might be useful.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Fuel can.
There?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Dave. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I...
Okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tools for? I saw them, Dick. Here on the table. This morning. Same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm bucking up.
Listen, loser.
Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Raiders, damn it. What are you waiting to jump me?
Look out! Get the bastard! He killed me!
Get in there.
Get
There we go.
Yes.
Hey, open up. I've seen him before.
Hey, man.
I can fix this.
That should do it.
What do you want?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Deke. You ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Can I help you?
Hey, how's it going?
Deacon?
How's life in the hot springs?
All right. I see how it is. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look.
It's your bike, right? Okay.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so,
Men coming!
Hey,
Hey, Tuck, I'm here.
Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you.
St. John out.
Come on!
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Cover! We got him! Get him!
Scrap. Good.
good.
You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
Hey, what do you need?
Just having a look.
What do you want?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, I'm gonna look around.
Need anything?
What do you need?
Hey, what's up?
What else can I do for you? Good choice. Thanks.
Get back to work. Hey, back to work.
Come by if you still need something.
Go patrol around for a bit.
Thanks, Deacon.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
Yeah, how's life?
How's it going?
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Yeah, same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
That's just...
Mm-hmm. See you again.
See you later.
Get back to work.
Get back to work. Now. Didn't do anything. Oh, shit!
I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it.
Jesus, poor bastard. I really hope you had that coming.
come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. This fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey.
Oh,
hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey.
Come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? So we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Who's her? Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay, everyone hold on. Let's see. Okay, you get his attention. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, go. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't. Fuck you! Yeah, we see you got guns,
guys.
Stop shooting!
Sir? Hey, I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of
there's
here.
A helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed just... my wife.
Oh no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir. Do anything. Do anything. Do anything. Listen.
You killed
her.
You killed my wife.
God.
You killed her.
Stop. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. stay? Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that ship.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you got your radio on? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
Nope, not in the mood.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Renegade camp. Sons of bitches. You think you can ambush me and get away with it? Nests. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out.
That's it.
believe it. Alright, I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there. Runners. Damn it! Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deacon, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
Thank you.
God damn it, get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine! Ah, finally! Jesus Christ, those shits gonna run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, I don't know. I'm just... He's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants.
Yeah. That was close.
Hey, you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just...
It'll be any minute now.
All right. Screw it. Let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. So the company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clee! We got company!
Oh, shit.
All right, gentlemen.
Hit him again.
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on. Hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, teach him. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that?
Come
how about
on.
That? Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit. Roll.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I...
Oh.
Oh, my God. I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
It's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no bars.
You know what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars.
We're gonna
There's
gonna
no
do?
Reception.
I'm gonna wait right here. Until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?